Hello, this is part two of the video series about the group function in Blackboard Learn. In the first part, we discussed how to create groups. In this part, we will discuss how to add members to groups. There are different options to enroll students in groups. You need to select the group parameters before you create the group set. So if the group is not functioning the way you want to, please refer back to the first tutorial video in this set to create a group with the parameters you desire before you populate it with students. To review, there are three different options for student enrollment. Self-enroll means that students will be allowed to choose the group that they sign up for. Manual enroll will allow the instructor or another course administrator to select which students they want in a group. Random enroll will randomly assign students to groups based on either the number of students you want in a group or the number of groups you wish to have. Since the self-enroll and random enroll options take care of student enrollment in groups for you, we will focus this tutorial on the manual enroll option. When manually adding students to a group, select Hide members already in another group set if you do not want to accidentally place students into more than one group. Notice that you can change the name of the group on this page. Select Add users to manually add students to a particular group within a set. On the next screen, if you select Show all users regardless of role, then instructors and teaching assistants will also be added to the roster of people you can enroll in a group. When you have completed your selection, click Submit at the bottom of the screen. Repeat this step to add members to each group in a set. Congratulations! You've created and populated your groups in Blackboard. If you have any questions on the material covered in this module or anything regarding how to use Blackboard Learn to teach, feel free to contact the experts at the Global Campus for more information at global.elearning@wsu.edu.